Then Sahelanthropus itself starts to move, and there we see who Skullface's smartest soldier is.
Oh, hell